really into awesome melodic pop music, rock and roll. Tonight will be the place, PJs will be the place to be, so hopefully we'll see you then. But certainly don't go away right, don't go away now, or don't go away yet, because we have one more awesome band for you. But before I introduce them, I want everyone in the room to give a huge round of applause for our sound engineer, Steven, this afternoon, for doing another great job. This band here has played International Pop Overthrow Detroit just about every year we've done it. We really appreciate that. They totally rock, they have great pop melodies, and they're very tight. Few of them are brothers, so you know that always makes for a tight band. So we're going to let them finish this afternoon festivities up in style. Would you please give a huge welcome to the Starfire Band?
Thank you. Thank you. Song called Thing for You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to feature my brother Mark on this song here. Little Chuck Berry song.
Gonna be alright.
next song here. Guys in the band. Let the Notorious Nowitzki brothers up here. We have Mark on guitar. So a big hug for Mark. We have Tom on drums. We have Jeff Dorg on bass. Want to thank the sound man out there. Good job. And David, thanks again. I'm really here. Appreciate it. Here's a song called Deep Devotion. We'll be right back. and gentlemen, Starfire Band. Thank you.
They always bring the Detroit rock and roll, and this year a little bit more acoustic style. I really loved it. Give it up one more time for the Starfire Band, everyone. Loyal attendees of International Pop Overthrow, performers, we really appreciate it. And we appreciate you being here this afternoon for International Pop Overthrow. Again, PJ, thank you very much for having us. We had a great afternoon of awesome acts, and we really appreciate it. We will be back here again tonight at 8 o'clock with six more great bands. It's our finale this year in Detroit. So hopefully you can make it back, huh?
It's our last one?
Tonight is our last one, yeah.
Not forever,
just for 2018.
Oh.
God, no. We want to come back, yes, we like it. Anyway, everyone, have a great rest of your afternoon. It looks like it's dry out there now, so that'll